Time for more of today's top stories now, and former New South Wales Deputy Premier John Barilaro has appeared before ICAC today. He's testified Gladys Berejiklian's ex-boyfriend Darryl Maguire was a pain in the ass when it came to advocating for his electorate. But Barilaro also told the hearing if he'd known the pair were a couple, Maguire's funding requests would have been handled differently.
The way that the item would have been debated, who would have been in attendance, and if there was a process and another approach in dealing with what would be conflict of interest.
Cleo Smith's mum and stepfather have taken to Instagram as the search for the missing four-year-old continues. Both Ellie Smith and Jake Glidden posted info about the $1 million reward that's on offer for information about Cleo's disappearance. Ellie also shared photos of Cleo pleading for her safe return. Filming remains suspended on Alec Baldwin's movie Rust after last week's fatal on-set shooting. Concerning reports have emerged about the film's armourer and the assistant director who handed Baldwin the gun. A vigil's been held for cinematographer Helena Hutchins in Hollywood. Her family says they don't hold Alec responsible. And a leaked WTA email has sparked confusion about whether unvaccinated players will be allowed to compete at the Australian Open in January. The email suggests they'll only need to do 14 days hard quarantine to be able to play. The Victorian government says nothing has been decided.
We don't control the borders. We don't issue the visas. The Commonwealth does that. We'll work in partnership with them and the Australian Open to make sure that we have a cracker of an Australian Open.
There's a lot of confusion here. I mean, that's right, the visa goes out of Canberra to whether someone like Novak Djokovic can come. But will the Australian Open allow unvaccinated players to play, as Tennis Australia has apparently told the WTA in this leaked memo?
And if Novak, I mean, he's not doing 14 days quarantine again. He hated it last time.
Well, maybe he will. I mean, it depends where it is, right?
I heard a tennis expert today say, adamant that he will be here and will play. He's
going to win. So is he vaccinated now?
No, he won't tell anyone.
Yeah, he's not saying.
And he could win his 10th Australian Open. He's going to go past Roger Federer as the greatest tennis champion of all time if he wins it.
Mm. Well, it's giving a little bit of hope to Novak Djokovic that maybe he will be able to play. We got him receiving the news here, actually.
I think that indicates he might be a bit of a...
Yeah, he's not afraid of tequila shots.